Turn that down. Okay, okay. Where we at? There we go. A little bit more bearable there. Right. So it is. Through the initial infection, we don't want. We got easy to starting conditions. Character survival needs very low. Inventory, baseball bats, soul, school, handbag, and hammer. War and food on normal. We get a character survival low needs. And survival needs low. Inventory, baseball bats, school bag, hammer, water, and food. There we go. Initial infection. Starting date 9th of July 993. Training scenario for small survivors, non canon, small horde, recently infected zombies with reduced senses and limited migration. Email me the link, dude. Okie dokie then. So, next into this, we start West Point, Moldra, or Rosewood. Let's do. Knox Country. Let's do Rosewood. Okay, it's a random character. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Gerald Lopez. Oh, well, I guess we do get some problems here. Okay, we're just chatting though. Okie dokie, so we'll do just put highlight of it, clear, and then highlight of it. Yep. Games. App of it. If you have a key. If you have a key, that is. If you don't have a key. If you don't have a key. Give a key. Then you should receive it via a gift. Sorted. Didn't even realize I didn't even have the game switch, so sorry about that, guys. That's pretty bad on my part right there. So, okay. It doesn't want to capture the game there, so we will do. Anyway. Come on, what's going on? Yeah. Sorted.
So,
what should we do? Should we render it? Okay. Should we go fit? Let's never render. There we go. We've got unfit, redless, restless stupor, hiker, and organized. Oh, we've got two more points to spend. Let's do. Slowness of tiredness while sleeping. I'm going to take that so we need less sleep. Let's balance that out there. Thanks for the follow, man. Click to start. You get around to it. Oh yeah, look at that. Okay, I'm Carl Power. I'm the voice of progress. Apparently. Haha. Yeah, I'm not too good. Not too great at playing there. Okie dokie then. Let's check back to what we're doing. Okay, let's zombie survival guide. Don't run. Precision. Water's the way to go. Zombies claw at doors. Okay, okay then. Get rid of this. Candle empty mug. Can't shoot more bands. I'll take the empty jar. What we do with the empty jar is if that's equipped, so if you put that into it, grab that, and come over here, right click. There's it too. I believe if I do this, I need a drink. Well, I can't find anything, I guess. Oh, we've got some food in there. Where's it really at? What is that? The voice options. It's from the news channel. Okay. So, let's check our inventory. What we got? We have keys. Let's go over the phone now. Okay, I don't know. I shouldn't have done that. I don't know how to bring that menu back up because I'm an absolute noob at this. So let's go see what we can find. Okay, so clearly this guy can't run. I guess that was in the unfit trait. This guy can't run at all. Gosh, there's no new behind this guy's got a big girl and run. There's Carlos Lopez, a Jared Lopez. He walks pretty fast though, so we're quicker than that. So there's a zombie here. And avoid that guy. Sneak through these bushes, man. To be honest, it doesn't look like they can vault a fence. I don't think there's some firing plots out here. There's a zombie there. We're trying to avoid that guy. So there's a back entrance to this place. Yeah, sweet. So what we do first is we check out this shed. Hopefully on the quiet we can do that. Unpleasantly hot. Ugh. Okay, so we've got some charcoal, that's for wire, small metal sheets, a hammer. You have a hammer, let's grab one. Let's take one hammer. I'm gonna take all the nails. Got a hammer. Hammer. Again. Got a spiked plank or a spiked bat. Let's put a spiked bat. Okay, good job, Jared Lopez. Okay, we'll take all of this. And we'll grab a plank. That's quite funny, yeah. Let's grab that, you might need that. Let's get the hell out of there. Let's go check out this church. Actually, let's see if we've got some keys. Right, now I feel a little bit more ready for this. To take on these zombies if they decide to come have a nose on by. So we've got some carrot seeds. A fork, garbage rag, kettle, rice, rolling pin, saucepan. TV dinner, uncooked. Grab that, and we'll grab a tin of tuna. Got a rolling pin. Nah, we just leave all that over there, we don't need that out yet. Plastic bag. We grab that tuna now. Water bottle. Put it on the food. See me. I believe control gets us into battle mode, which we don't want to do. It's fairly overloaded. Ooh. Oh, let's get. For now, we're just going to use this home. I'll do a little base camp. Do a map. Really scared the head out of me. I'm gonna die. Fuck hell. She scared the shite out of me, man. Did not expect that to come out of there. Wait, if this guy can't run, I can't seem to survive him for too long. Yeah, that's correct, too. Yeah, yes, please, yeah. Alright, shut this door. I can lock the door. We can close the curtains on this gaff as well. Let's close the curtains. Alright. Can we close the curtains here too? Actually, we're going to need some of them open so we can see what's going on around us. But what we can do is go to the fridge and transfer that. Is that a zombie I can hear? Sounds like I'm able to concentrate and desperate for liquids. Still? Okay, so we've got not very much of an accuracy part. Right. Let's keep drinking this water for now. As for this, device options. It's an elf. Might as well these pesky zombies rattling at the door, huh? Okay, so it's a carpentry wooden floor, a basic wooden floor, nope. It's barricaded by some planks. So it looks like. Never done that before, so. Like that. Okay, so it's raining now. Let's go check that church again. I don't know, I probably would have been better off just to, live at the church, really. Get off the tour, right? Okay. Yeah, you know. We will clear this place. And smash it in. Gandalf with the beard on over here. Okay, so no, I'm not gonna go. If your tits are gonna be keys. Okay. Yeah, we were just better just boarding this place up and calling this home. So we close these curtains. Sunstruck. Why is he so sunstruck all the time? His sun's not even out, I believe. Should we get some vests? A normal hiking bag. The school bag, what we do to these is we will rip all the clothing. Turn it to bandages. Got a bandage, huh? Okay, so that should give us some bandages. Well, gives us rip sheets for sure. Give it 2 seconds. Okay, okay then, so. This place looks pretty, good place to call home for time being. What if we still got those seeds on us? Okay, clearly he doesn't really know how to farm or anything, so we're making a packet. We're going to put this cabbage back in its fridge. Cabbage. And Jimmy is in there with those plastic bags, so let's go put quite a distance here. Go check this place out. Okay, so nothing in there. Only zombies around, but I guess that's because it's the initial infection. God, I always remember to shut the doors, huh? The advanced carpenter, fishing for beginners, the farm magazine, cooking for beginners. I think I can read this now. A timely manner. Probably not, but we'll see, we'll see. We shall see what happens. We should go from there. Wow. Okay, so he's clearly an incredibly slowly reader, I guess. No, we can't educate this guy. This is going to be a tough one. Okay, so we have plenty of food. Honey, mac and cheese, matches, pasta, relish, mac and cheese. Take back, water bottle. Hey, can you see our ugly mug in the mirror? Nope. Okay, that was something less than there. Okie dokie then. Looking for goods, looking for goods. Man, this guy's really slow. He's caught me in the bushes. Let's get out of the bushes, let's go on the main road. There we go. Oh, some fencing, let's go chase her out. Probably gonna be some like zombie dinosaur park or something like that. It's gonna be tough. Wow, man, it's just thick trees. Shit, we should get out of here real quick. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Get out, get out. Jump over that. Okay. There we go. Do take a left. Do take a right. Come on, Jared Lopez. Let's do this. Pretty hench. Pretty hench, Jared Lopez. Let's. Where's what are we wearing? Let's. Let me cook it. Let's check out. Look at that. No, this is something. Come on, right. That's what it took. She really wasn't much of a threat there, was she? Check this place out. We're around fence with dead rat. Yeah, because that's just what the doctor ordered. We need some cheese, we need some cheese. There we go, that's how we solved our hunger. Let's grab the steak. Can we turn it on? We can. And we got some settings here. Let's do it in Celsius bin in the UK over there. Put on for 5 minutes, I guess. And then let's find that steak that we just had. Let's see if we can cook that. Okay, shut the door. I'll wait till that water bottle or anything. Alright, it's cooking. slowly but surely, Gerard Lopez cooks a steak. Incredibly slowly. Timer, man. Let's eat it all. We cooked some steak. Jared Lopez successfully cooked steak. The fish will give us a bad stomach. Yeah. Oh, very well fed. Nice. Very well fed Jared Lopez just there. Okay. Thanks to the citizens of this house. The citizens of this ville. I might actually check the bins really as well, shouldn't I? I don't even think about checking the bins. That's something that really should be done. Oh, no. Oh, look at this. Alright, gent down. Cool shadow. Should have oomph for that one. Ah. This is. Wow. Let's check. Alright, this person was like. Pre-prepping for this sort of scenario, maybe? Some brown plate, it's like a little outhouse, but looks like someone's actually lived here. Well, video game, nice. Some headphones. I can sleep. I can rest. Disassemble it. Okay, no. It's clear this guy's an absolute idiot. Alright, no, we don't want to fill anything up there. Ah, see, whoa. Back off. Back off, Philip. Shouldn't have dead reference, huh? Doop 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 doop. So. Down and around, should we go this way? Oh, that's pointing right over there. Sorry, there we go. Make bowl of beans. Prepare oats, nice. We've got some stuff going on here. Well, we should take from the fridge. This device options. Turn on. Turn it on. Tune it in. Rest. Okay. Don't understand that. Did he rest? I guess he did. So that's wrong. Let's check somewhere else, huh? Oops, sneak past her. She didn't quite see us. Yeah, we're doing well there. Okay, so. Jared Lopez on the speak mode. So duct tape, never really need some of that. We grab all of those nails. We take a plank. We got enough. No. so heavily loaded. So let's go this way and have a look this way, check this house. So this house says, wow, this is a very, 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 very pink house. Wow. Jared Butler and the Jared Lopez. Yeah, so they've got plenty of food. Should we drink some bleach? Nah, it's probably not enough sense of anything there. So like this dude can make some prepare some oatmeals. I turn this on, settings. Let that do it. And then do we have to cook this oatmeal here? Ah, we can just eat it. Okay, this dude's like slightly fed apparently. Fill a bowl as well. Plenty of water grind. What we're looking for in here, we've got sheet, cat toys, blouse, sweater, underwear, socks, clothing. Okay. Woohoo! So what we're gonna do is we're just gonna get Gerard to take a little rest. Just there. Good old Gerald. And while he's doing that, I am going to be let's just check this here. Yep, good old Gerald is wrestling. So while he's doing that, I am just gonna be alright about there's a zombie I can hear him. Hopefully he won't see us. We're just gonna break a sec. We'll be right back. And we're back. Okie dokie then. So, what I need to do is that. Let's just see how that's picking up. Good. Okie dokie then. So. Okay, we're back. Okay, so I did notice we have this Muppet just here trying to break in, which I'm not too impressed about. So let's go smash his head in. Right here, come on in, come on in, come on in. Come on in. Fuck away. Come on, go off. That blood all over the window. Just as he deserved. Just as he deserved. Getting fair on all this now. Let's go for the chest over here. Put some nails, put some charcoal, put some water, put some twine. You know, we don't really find much of just trying and survive it. Look at that. We will just come through the window then. Yeah, come on, you know, come on. Alright, turn around, Jared. No, turn around that way. There you go. You can see that. I've seen where your mate's near already too. Come on. Shit. Red button the window. I didn't mean to do that. Ah, oh, no, I'm a bit, damn it. Fuck's sake. Pain. Slight panic. Don't panic, dude, we'll be alright. We've got this. Alright. Let's drink some water, sir. Yeah, I can hear you guys. So, yeah, get some bacon, I get some peach, get some chocolate. Hopefully that'll help him. I'll cheer him up. Some chocolate. Some lighters and instant. Some water bottle. Let's grab that water bottle too. Always grab the water bottle. Right. Wow, right, we need some first aid. Shit. Let's make a splint. We're gonna need a splint. We got some broken legs. Bad times. Okay, so we've got a splint. Did he make a splint? Yes. Can we not apply that splint? Oh, whoa. Let's take that for sure. This. Wow, we got bit on the left upper arm and the neck. And the neck. Wow. So we stop bleeding. Where's that map gone? Figure out item there. Read map. Okay, so this is Rosewood. Family, community, friendship. No. Might be weapons here just in case in the firehouse. Went and find some gear to help fortify some place. We wait while we wait at Mum's old place. I see you there. Don't go this way. Okay, so. Where are we? Smell me out or something. They smell my bleeding burns. a camp. We need to take a breath, break.
Need to find somewhere to go. I'm trying to figure out how to like this place, man.
There's nothing here. I'm not too sure of where. Where we are in relation, I mean, there was the church, I think we lived over here, right? Right across. He said, don't go that way. So we go over here. Zombies. As always. Leave me alone. Okay, zombies. Zombies. And more zombies. Is this place here, huh?
Where do you end this place? Is there even a way in?
I swear I've seen some more dogs just a second ago, but... So I think we're at the gym. Smashing his head in. Okay, so that's not dying. Okay, so they're inside, they've opened this door. Just clear the area first, let's go just check. Get a zombie fire. So this looks like maybe a fire station. Maybe. Maybe. Can't do the gym exercises in there, these. No one does. Okay, so. Man, this place. I got some light bulbs, some flowers, some plastic bags, some tea bags, some yogurt. Yeah, we're at a fire station now, so sweet. At least we know where we are. Shoes, shoes, basketball vest, pens, razors, vests, skirts, school bags. Not here, huh? I wonder what else we can. Wow, there's maybe weapons here. No. I haven't found any. This old fire station. Just something we're doing that there. Firehouse, might be weapons here, just in case. I don't know where they'd be. I keep hunting anyway. How do you get in there? this place with plenty of food. Plenty of food. Just my weapons. Came here for. And there's none here. True. I feel as if we're gonna have to get to the fire station, or the police station across the road. Okay, yes, a little speed boost if you do that. If you check out the police station. Actually, let me see what he says. I don't know if he can sleep yet. Be able to. Okay, this might be. Okay. Better range up, okay. Oh god, school seems to be heavy, man. It always works. Alone? I'm alone and then a friend. Zombies trying to break in here. What's stopping us? Is that not a door there? What is the hell of the point of that little bit of there? Random to the. Alright, so what we're gonna do. Just trying to get the hell out of here. Check these, see if there's anything in there. The glue, and some batteries and piece of tape. I'm gonna check these desks, but chances of having a weapon. I've seen a dude load. Oh, maybe not. We've got some shotgun shells. I've got some tarp. Another one in your shoe. Cover down a pan. Sheet of paper. Probably sheets of paper. So, get in. Police station across the road. I'm guessing, judging according to that map. seems to be where it is. Well, Carlos can't run. Gerald can't run. Traits, apparently, sir, doesn't let us run. But we've got a police station here. It's just headshot that guy. Keep going. See if we can keep this one low key. Okay, so do I want to be exploring the cells? Or? I guess we do. Let's be brave, Gerald. Let's be brave. Okay, let's put it in the interrogation room. Okay. Go. Trying some more, let's fill the water up here. You see the bathrooms? Good old bathrooms. Interrogation room. So how do they keep all their ready to go raid gear, huh? Where's all that kept here? Maybe. So you can open it, don't be smacking the shit out of something. I don't know, it's gonna come and get me. Unproductive area here. This police station. I can't get into the interrogation room. More bathrooms. What about here? Nice, like a CCTV control unit area, I guess. Yeah, more bathroom. Aha. This is what we've been looking for. So shoes, pants. Anything decent. You know, a tactical vest or got some cigarettes. Should we smoke one? Let's grab them all. Give our character a nicotine addiction, probably not the best thing to do, huh? A zombie apocalypse. Probably the last thing you want. I'm not putting you to this, we're gonna stand out to the zombies, they're gonna see us coming from miles away. Okay. Just make sure I didn't miss anything. Closing the bathroom just in case a zombie comes. But that was quite unproductive, eh? Nice, some more there. I haven't heard him break through, but I can hear him banging. God damn, zombies! Premium walkie talkie. Yeah, we don't need a walkie-talkie. We have no friends to communicate with. We're in this alone, my fellas. Alright. some more. Showery sort of rooms while they're in. Okay. I'm out. Oh, where's that map? It's a police station. Courthouse. Down here. Dun, 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 dun. Man, this is crazy. Horror exhaustion. We're just gonna brave it. Enter this side. What are you bleeding? Ah, oh, broken window. Shit. Up and open a glass fucking window. I will smack you out of love. Back off. Go away. Wow. That's it, isn't it? Gone. If she goes back up and she does us. That's good. Come on, Gerald. Yes. He seemed to have avoided the crowd. This is how you have, this is what you have set up with this. So oh man, why is he meaning? Back off. Just won't leave me alone. Well, no, I don't think this is the one that began. This is not looking at the quarries over here. My shit. Dag nabbit. Shit, why did I press that? Well, that's one way to make sure that we meet our makers. Okay, so we're not here far enough to not lost them. Because that's clear, the police station just there. We've looped back around on it. Mm-hmm. Okay, okay. The courthouse. Fuck off. Stop eating it. Nope. We're gonna get inside one more time, chance. If not, we're done for. That was a dog bite. Come on, can we get it? Come on, can we get it? Come on. I can't keep being in and dying. Fuck's sake. Alright. Hopefully we can get raped in the bathroom by some fucking... Oh. Damn. One day we killed 15 zombies. Man. There we are. A zombie. Shit. If we're like, give me 2 seconds. To leave.